All right, well, a lot going on.
Yeah.
Well, nothing today or tomorrow, but then Wednesday.
But then
we're looking good. You know, everybody, we got a lot of emails, especially the eastern side of the state. Why didn't we get any of those storms?
They
you're about
asked.
To get this one. Yeah, you're going to get this one. Look out. All right, here we go. Current temperature out there in Albuquerque right now is 34 degrees, and it has been a rough go across eastern New Mexico as far as precipitation goes over the past month or two, but that is going to start to change, and we'll explain why here in just a second. Temperatures to the north around 10 in Taos, 28 in Los Alamos, one below Alamosa, and across southern New Mexico, temperatures in the 20s and 30s for us right now. Looking at the satellite and radar, not a lot to get excited about. A little bit of cloud cover across the Northwest Plateau, southwestern Colorado right now. Much more to our west, and that's where our next storm system is going to come from as well. But this storm system, far different from the ones we dealt with last week. And I'll explain that in just a second. But tomorrow still looks good. Partly to mostly sunny skies across the area again for tomorrow. Temperatures, though, still going to be cool with those northwesterly breezes keeping things in the 40s to the north, 50s and 60s for us down to the south. So your storm report shakes out like this with this next storm. The storm is over the Pacific right now. What we're looking at for timing, Wednesday afternoon through Thursday. Heavy snow for the east looks like the biggest threat here, especially the northeast and the east-facing slopes of our major mountain ranges from the Sangres to the north all the way down to the Sacramentos. And valley snow will be possible here in Albuquerque. Albuquerque, I don't think, is going to be the focus of this, but an inch or two of snow could be a possibility for us. Bust potential on this is higher at 40%, and the reason why is we have to sync up two different things to make this storm happen. The last storms were very effective for us because the jet stream got cranked up and brought a lot of moisture in. This one's going to be a low-pressure system coming in from the west and a cold front coming in from the northeast. So as that front comes in, we start to drag that moisture up the east slopes of the Sangre de Cristos and places like Las Vegas and Raton could end up with some pretty good snows. We could even drag some good snow in around Tucumcari, even to points farther south from there. So that's what we're going to be watching here, and that's why this is critical. You've got to get the cold front, and you've got to get the low, because if you just have the low, then the western slopes, again, will get some snow. It'll be a decent storm, but won't be one that's that big a deal. If this starts to happen, the I-40 heading out of Albuquerque and I-25 heading out of Santa Fe will be a mess, and they'll be very difficult coming up Wednesday all the way into Thursday. So that's what we're going to be watching here over the next couple of days, and we'll keep a very close eye on that for you as well. You guys across the Northwest Plateau, southwestern Colorado, you're still going to get some from this storm, especially mountain sections. I think we'll get some good snows, just not like the last storm we had. But we will see it developing Wednesday and lasting into Thursday. But this could be more of the 3 to 6, 3 to 8 inch stuff in the higher elevations, and it may be a 2 to 4 deal around Farmington if things work out okay. Across the south and west, you guys too will get a little bit of rain out of this, but for now, you get partly cloudy skies for tomorrow. Across southeastern New Mexico, this is going to be very interesting as we head into Wednesday and Thursday, but for tomorrow, partly cloudy skies, but areas like Cloudcroft and Ruidoso, areas like that, could do very well for snow coming up Wednesday, Thursday. Roswell could see some showers coming in for Thursday and maybe early Friday before this storm backs off. The epicenter of this storm right now looks like it could well be the northeast, but not tomorrow. Partly sunny and cool conditions, 40s and 50s, but a lot of you guys up there around Wagon Mound, Las Vegas, Roy, looking for the moisture, and I think we're going to be able to at least deliver you some in the form of a pretty good snowstorm. Northern mountains as well, some of those focuses will be along the eastern slopes of the northern mountains as we head in through the next couple of days, but for tomorrow, not bad with those partly cloudy skies. Santa Fe will get the good chance of snow by late Wednesday and Thursday as well, with a high on Thursday at just 37. East mountains, another area that could be a mess, and along the I-40 as well, heading out of Albuquerque. Sun and clouds, though, for tomorrow. We're going to watch Wednesday and Thursday as the bullseye times for this storm. Metro area, we look good for tomorrow. Partly cloudy, 46 for a high downtown. And everybody's also wondering, when is the metro going to get a wicked shot? Well, I don't think this is a storm for that, but it is possible, so we'll continue to watch that.
Okay.
Thank you, Mark. Yep.